Actually, I was here as a baby, newborn, and then I got adopted by Joey and Michelle Tucker, and then, I've gone here my whole life, preschool, all the way up to now. So yeah, it's where I've gone my whole life. What I like most about being here is my friends and teachers, they're pretty much family, and the work here, you learn a lot. The kids are amazing, all of them. My favorite part about it is probably chapel on Tuesday, where we get to worship, just go up to the altar sometimes and just with our friends and praising God and just helping others in need and stuff. Everyone's pretty good here. It's grown a lot. We had a revival a month ago, maybe two. And most of the kids that go here went to the revival, and we made like the FCA thing, and we just do a devotion every morning and try to pray for others and stuff. It's good. Teachers, they're fun. Some of them are strict, really strict, but yet you learn a lot from them. They're really good teachers. I wouldn't regret any of them. I miss some of the ones that left, but the new ones, they're good. I like them. Well, there's kids, I guess, because there's a boarding school and stuff, and then there's these kids that don't have homes and just need support. It's important for the people to pray for them at ministry. It was raining one day, it's kind of random, and all of a sudden lightning hit the gym door, and there's kids right there, and none of them got hurt, but it was really loud, and you could see the lightning going through the thing, and it was a miracle that they are still alive.